Hammered to left field, hooking away from the left center. Jackie won't get it. Up against the fence. Here comes Faison. They have trouble with the ball and dropped it. Here comes the relay toward the plate. He is going to be safe. Max Faison scores. 1-0 Wildcats. Robbing the gap. Coming over to Jackie. Can't make a play. He'll play it on the bounce. Here comes Agard toward the plate. The throw is offline. He is safe. Wildcats lead it 2-0. Asher has the sign he wants from Sidwell and delivers a 2-2 pitch. Strike three call. Letter high inside corner, and that is his first strikeout. Asher kicks and fires. Strike three call. Back-to-back strikeouts for Andrew Asher. Hit into center field. Here comes Johnson. Makes a diving catch. Throw back to second. Safe. Almost a double play, but an outstanding play. Cam Johnson in center field. One-run deficit, 3-2. St. Joseph's over Davidson. Bob D. Denninger, Wilson Field. Our pitch is hammered deep, deep, going, going, gone. Will Robertson greets Jake Myers with one end of the pine needles down the left field line. A no-doubter for Will Robertson. The senior from Greenville, South Carolina, hits home run number 3, gets RBI number 7, and we're all tied up 3-3 between the Wildcats and the Hawks of St. Joe's. Jake Myers on the mound in relief of Lucas Rollins. Pitch to Levesque. Hammered! Left field, that ball's going to get down for a base hit. It's 4-3 Wildcats. Coming home is Eric Jones. 3 straight hits and a line drive single for Justin Levesque. With a 2-2 pitch. Toward right field, base hit. Con Cannon will charge. Here comes Sidwell. Here comes the throw toward the plate. It's cut off. He's safe at home. Out at third. And that will end the inning. But the Wildcats add an insurance run as the throw cut and goes to third. Sidwell scores. And the Wildcats put a 3 spot up in the bottom of the 8th inning. Right-handers throwing to Davidson. Drive to center field. Going back is Johnson. Still going back. Back, back. Caught right at the fence. Cam Johnson just grabs it above the yellow line for out number 1. It's all up in the game. 1-2 pitch. Swung on a miss. Struck him out. Weston Whitmire closes it out in the 9th inning. The Wildcats get up off the deck in the 8th. Trailing 3-2, a solo home run from Will Robertson. 2 outs, then back-to-back single for Eric Jones, Jake Sidwell, Justin Levesque, and Max Faison. And the Wildcats come away with a 5-3 victory.